think the Business Journal can provide, to sum it up, relevant business solutions on a local level in a way against your competition, if you want to call it a Forbes or a Wall Street Journal, whatever, the way that they do.
I wish I were more disciplined.
Yeah.
I get New York Times on Sundays, which I
agree.
I love. Yeah. And I get the Fortune and the Forbes and Business Week, and they sit on my coffee table. And every 6 months, I sort of do a purge and throw them away. Washington Business Journal, I told Alex, is required reading for all of our bank managers and lending officers. And like if you did a survey of business leaders, they read the Washington Business Journal religiously, because it's the best business executives are reading the Washington Business Journal more so than they're reading Fortune and Business Week.
Yeah, that's exactly right.
We're all player coaches, you know, so we're really, I mean, the people I know around this table, I can get them at 7:30 in the morning and 7:30 at night. Now you tell me where there's time to do anything but read the most critical information. And to Jim's point, the Business Journal in our market, for people like us, for entrepreneurial CEOs, is absolutely critical must-reads.